Why 5,000 is used in volumetric weight? The number 5,000 is used in calculating volumetric weight because it standardizes the relationship between volume and weight in shipping. Specifically, volumetric weight in kilogram is calculated as length x width x height in cm, 5,000. This ensures that bulky but lightweight packages are charged fairly, balancing the space they occupy with their actual weight. This calculation helps optimize shipping costs for both carriers and customers.